We recently posted a video on how to add electrical outlets in your workbench. This video got a lot of comments with a lot of valuable advice. It seems we were missing few of the electrical codes consideration. In this video, we are showing what those issues were and how we fix those. One of the issues that was called out in the previous video is not to put the plug directly on top of the MC connector. So as you see, we have fixed that by installing an outlet and then running a flexible wire from that outlet. So this should fix the coding issue. Another issue that was called out was that we didn't ground the metal box, but actually we forgot to mention it in the video. As you see, we have a grounding nut and both the wires are actually grounded with the metal box. This is actually a very good call out. When you put the metal boxes, you have to ground it. So you can see there. Plastic cover is actually not recommended. We would be replacing it with a metal face cover. It's just that right now we don't have it. So this is temporary. Another issue that was called out that we were using a Romex clamps, but actually you see these are like round one, which are specially designed for MC cable. So keep in mind when you're using MC cable, which is metallic, you have to use the clamps that is designed for that. I think these are correct ones, but if it's not, please check and make sure that you're using the right one. Another thing that was called out was that when we're using the cable, we did not put the sheeting on top. Actually, we did miss that out. We have this and we're gonna fix our outlet. So just wanna show you what it means. These plastic sheeting go over the wire and that helps protect the wire from the sharp edges of the metal conduit. So this is what you should use if you're using MC cable before using that in the outlet. So